The fire that engulfed a dormitory at Chamate Secondary School, where one student by the name of Bonas Akankwaterere died, is believed to have been started by a disgruntled student who was suspended from the school for bullying. This student is reportedly on the run, while four others have been arrested to assist police with investigations. While opening today's afternoon sitting, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, condemned the unfortunate incident in which a life was lost and expressed a need for parents to instill discipline and love amongst students while at school to enable them live in harmony instead of bullying others.
There was a scenario in Chamate Secondary School in Ntungamo District. Police is investigating it, we appreciate, but we need to understand what is the cause of this bullying. Is it an aspect of parenting? And this now goes back to the parents out there. The parents should know and should teach their children that in every society you must show love to each other. The lawlessness should be gotten out of these children.
Among noted that bullying is one of the factors facilitating school dropouts.
Children go to school, they must have respect for each other. They must have love for each other. They are staying in one community, just like us in Parliament here. We need to work together, be together. So when these children go to school, and you know very well when there is that kind of bullying, children will even drop out of school. They will fear to go to school because the bullying is too much.
The Speaker directed the Minister of Education to investigate and deal with bullying in schools by issuing circulars to all schools in the country.
To ask the Minister of Education that this barbaric act must stop. You must communicate to all your teachers. It must be a circular to all the schools that we do not condone this act because it is not good.
The Minister of State for Higher Education, Dr. John Chrysostom Muyingo, committed on behalf of the ministry to take on the matter and clean the vice out of schools.
Respect and love. Respect for each other, love for each other, and not bullying or torturing of any nature. Some, we have made this very clear with your guidance, right, Honorable Speaker. We shall follow this up with another circular, because we have written it before. But otherwise, as a ministry, we are committed to ensure that in any type of indiscipline is not tolerated in our school.
However, legislators called on the Ministry of Education to investigate bad practices perpetrated by schools which result in such bad consequences.
Big schools in this country. Schools are using kerosene being added to food as a means of controlling sexual libido in schools. It is a very serious issue, right, Honorable Speaker. This may lead to permanent impotency of our children.
Have you got an evidence of that?
Yes, right.
Is what we need, and you must communicate to all schools. Whichever school is found bullying, we take the leadership to be responsible.
Report compiled by Fred Kajibi for the News at Parliament.